guys, J-Bro here, and welcome back to Gilgevnah Woods. So unfortunately, I was not able to get everyone here for a server meeting. And also unfortunately, I lost the dragon egg. I have no idea where it went. And I'll try and find it. Oh. Well. Right as I said that. That's nice. Oh, okay. All right, this can be placed under water, and it is a non-solid block. I'm gonna grab back the dragon egg. Alright, I've gotta make sure. Alright, let's see. What should I get rid of? My game is buggy. Maybe I see something. Can this one be stacked? No, it can't. That's weird. And now those two are stacked. Okay, well. Yeah, since last time, we had to reschedule the server meeting to possibly tomorrow, which will be slightly less convenient on one hand, since I won't be able to record it, but it's still convenient since we have school off tomorrow. But honestly, don't really know what to do this episode. I genuinely have no idea what to do. So I suppose we'll just wing it today. Head surprising how close we actually are to the nether portal that actually brings us to the end. Some serious momentum by running and using the ultra. I think I'm gonna just explore this surrounding area and hopefully not get too lost, which shouldn't happen since I have a map to direct me back to my base, or back to the shopping region island at least. Surrounding landscape. Oh, a blacksmith. So, first thing I need to do is go in here. Oh, also must have been here before. Maybe not. There's just a random door open. But it's still possible. I love Savannah's by the looks of it. I just love exploring this realm. I mean, it's so interesting to see all the different features that the seed has generated. It's just nice to look around and all that. Was this another ravine? Oh, just a cave. Oh, okay. Oh, another village. Wow. Alright, let's see. If these doors are open, then it's not. Okay, these doors aren't open. There's someone close to the doors behind them. Then again, someone could have been here before. Oh wait, there we go. Yeah, no one's been here before. Huh. Discovering new things. Oh, that's not what I thought they were. For a second I thought that either gravel or stone, I don't know what it is. I thought that was mycelium. And I got excited for a second. Oh my gosh, sir, I am so sorry. Oh no. Where's he gone? Okay. Moving on from that, let's just... What? Alright, I'm not gonna question it. Goodbye. Stay near the shore. Oh my. Hey, this seems familiar. Oh. Well, that's interesting. Okay, guys, to tell you the truth, I decided to start coming this way because I have actually found a mushroom island before. It's pretty far this way though. And I also found this Badlands on the way there. Which is another cool feature. Maybe I passed it up? I don't know where it is. Where's this mushroom island? There's a desert. Oh, no. Maybe this isn't the right mesa. Or Badlands. I started playing Minecraft back when this biome was called the Mesa Biome, so excuse me for liking to refer to it. By its old name. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. This may be a different Badlands, who knows. If not though, then I'm on the right track. I may have passed it up. I don't know. Heading back towards I suppose I should start heading back this way then. It on the way there, that's cool. If I don't, it's going to. I'm still sticking to the coastline. There's nothing you can do to stop me from doing that. That's like a must do. Hmm. Yeah, I feel like I missed it somewhere. Oh well. Still gonna stick to the coastline though. Just in case. You know, you never know. Oh, here it is! There we go! Alright. So what I wanted to do, I wanted to grab a bit of my ceiling. And I'll come back for mushrooms later. I honestly don't have the time to grab some mushrooms right now. Don't worry. I just kind of need this stuff for something I'm going to do with my island, not the shopping region island, but my personal island. Just, wow. I can't believe I actually found it. Sorry, I have to get rid of this on your island. Right, I don't have so much. Whoa. Oh, it's actually dropping the right block now. I don't need this. About this mushroom island is it's actually anchored to the shore, so it's more of like a mushroom fields. It's more of like a mushroom field than an island. In fact, I'd say it's actually more of it's not really a mushroom island at all. That's basically what I'm trying to say. My brain didn't work, but oh well. Let me just save this in my memory forever. Confess. I mean, these biomes are so rare as well. Wait, these are mushroom stems? I do want to max out on both mushroom stems and red mushroom blocks as well, because both of these, I mean, these must be good building blocks, right? And I'm sorry again to the mushrooms for destroying their home. Oh. Well, I maxed out on those, now I just need the stems. Make like a little mushroom hut here. So that way we remember this mushroom. In fact, let's just make one wall of it for now. Thing about this is that this That doesn't have to be lit up at all. Alright. And do this. Alright. So we're gonna take a screenshot of these coordinates and we're gonna head back. Or at least try and get back to my island. But the problem is we're pretty far away, so this may take a bit. But it shouldn't take too long. Alright. Right here. Up. And fly. Or glide. Yeah, see, I've been here before. Oh. Oh, wait. I wonder if we find enough obsidian. I only need 10. Oh, yeah, this isn't my really good pickaxe with all of that on it. Alright. Three. Four. Huh. Five. There's definitely enough. 8. Alright. We have enough. Wait, do we have flint and steel? Yeah, we do! Oh! Well, that's convenient, then. We're gonna be able to get back. We're going to be able to create a nether portal. Oh, there's a lot of them here. Goodbye. I'm out of here. You still trying to get me? Not for long, suckers. Bye. Mushroom hut was near the shore, I believe. Ow. It's fine. It's fine, I'll just eat. There it is. Where's my hut? There it is. At least the start of it. Here we go. Alright. actually, I do want to light up this area as well, so I'm going to grab this netherrack. Oh my gosh, why is this... Here we go. Let's do a little bit of digging. If that was anywhere else, that probably would have been fatal. Thank you. good time to lag realms. So I believe, over here. Man, this is treacherous. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Or you could do that. That would also work for me. Oh, wait. This looks pretty familiar. If I go up here, where am I? Let's see. So let's go back over this way and let's create a trail of mushroom blocks to get us back to the good old mushroom island. Because I do want to return here. Really? Really? Why? Why, oh why, Minecraft, must you do this to me constantly? Thank you very much. This will actually be very helpful to get me back here. It's surprising how close this is to... Again, I'm surprised at how close these things are to our nether hubs. Like, if that's... Alright, so I'm gonna end up here for now, guys. Remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!